getting up early going duck hunting is a lot of fun, especially when you get these goofballs out here and missing shots.
As a dad of three kids, the biggest thing that I've gotten out of it, other than getting a decent animal, is I've been able to spend time with the kids that I can't get anywhere else but out hunting, fishing, just enjoying it and seeing the enjoyment they get out of it.
Almost everybody around me hunts. All my friends hunt. My dad hunts. I guess he's not such a big hunter, but every season, the first day, I'm usually out, whether it be squirrels, deer, turkey.
Well, that's kind of where this started. A group of us from church got together and, well, I wonder if we can try getting some of the youth out, encourage them. This is stuff that we love. It's something you can do all year or the rest of your life.
It's a really nice experience. You know, it's a father and son thing. You learn a lot. And it's nice when your dad can teach you instead of having to learn when you're older. It's pretty fun. You can sign up and go shoot your bow, and if you get first place, you get a prize, second, and they also got a trap right here, and yeah, pretty fun.
Really, if we just get one kid out here that gets hooked or has a great time, enjoys the morning, can see the sunrise, see ducks flying, I think we got one or two kids that they've never been duck hunting this morning, so until this morning. So it's just fun to, if we just reach one a year, that's, it's worth it in my book.